watch it around here. Nar Shaddaa may be Hutt territory, but it's a big place. They can't control every corner. Not sure if someone thinks this is their turn.
Greetings. I heard of your success with the Shadow Syndicate. I was hoping you might put those talents to work for me. My name is Mardell Felth, Imperial Intelligence, and I am here to stop a revolution.
This better be real good.
They call this place the Duros Sector. But it's not just Duros who live here. Alien refugees from across the galaxy have fled here. Fled from us. Now a leader has emerged to unite the different species. They call him the Flame, and we have killed him twice. Each time he reappears. The locals claim he's immortal.
If the guy's got 9 lives, you're paying for each one separate.
Only the Emperor himself can claim true immortality. But I'm not asking you to kill the Flame. Yet. Our only undercover agent in his gang was recently discovered and murdered. The Flame insisted the corpse be publicly displayed in Ranamas Square to taunt us.
If he's out in the open like that, it shouldn't be too difficult.
No, it's a trap. And they found a bait we can't resist. Everything our agent found, all his notes, are pinned to the corpse in plain view. But every team I've sent to retrieve the records has come back in pieces. You may be the only one who could walk into this trap and survive.
My jobs don't often require me to work so publicly.
You'll be making a statement. There is no trap they can set that we cannot break. We need those records back. Admiral Jafand Arnge is due to arrive today to speak with the Hutts about this problem. Once you have the records, use this on the body to burn it. We can't have them use one of our own as a rallying point.
You see that ugly looking fixture over there? Rumor has it the Huts hide bodies that need to vanish in art like that.
Thank you.
I'm a bounty hunter on the Great Hunt. Your droid isn't even done. Don't make me kill you.
Buster.
Yeah.
trap's been sprung. Here are the notes.
Let me see. Blasted rebels. The Flame is planning an attack on Admiral Jafand Ange. He can't know about this. I was supposed to...
What exactly would you prefer? I didn't know.
Admiral Jafand. Sir, I apologize. This is...
I know who you are. You've collected quite a fortune working for the Empire, have you not? All of it well earned. Are you more inclined than Agent Maddle to tell me what threat has just been posed? Does this come from the Flame?
Any idea why he'd have it in for you personally?
The Flame must know I've been communicating with the Hutt. I'm here to tell them the Empire will withdraw billions of credits of business from Nar Shaddaa unless they shut down this rebellion.
Killing you would be quite a coup for the Flame.
We must teach him the folly of targeting the Empire. I invite you to come with me when I meet with the Hutts. Your activities have made an impression on the cartel.
What exactly do you expect from me?
Accompany me to the meeting. Help the Hutts see the wisdom of cooperating. If you're interested, I suggest you go first to flush out and destroy any of these rebels who might lie in wait. I leave for my meeting shortly. I hope to see you there.
Knowing Admiral Jafand, I'd suggest you go now. He'll expect the route to his meeting to be cleared before he leaves.
Kickbuster.
Oh! This is not your battle. The Empire did not need to waste money on your kind to destroy the peace of my world. It is the Admiral who led that attack. It is the Admiral who will die for it.
So you're the one who thinks he can defeat the Empire?
I do not know if I can, only that I must. I am Gendai. My people had done nothing to your Empire when they set upon us. They tore our world apart, slaughtered our children, or sold them as slaves. In fact, every species here has suffered an unprovoked attack by your Empire.
He's a terrorist. He raised an army against the Empire. Destroy him!
You were beaten. Go take your people and live in peace on another world.
That decision is not yours to make. This creature should not exist. His species is a mockery of humanity, of nature. He's led a rebellion against the Empire. He's burned our factories, killed Imperial soldiers.
You wanted me here. Now abide by my decision.
I would not have this creature pass on a word of a rift between us. Your offer stands. For now.
I cannot bring myself to thank one who represents your Empire, but I am impressed with your mercy. We shall leave Nar Shaddaa. Perhaps there is yet a place in the galaxy where it is possible to live in peace.
Go through the building. Bring me any information on the extent of this rebellion. I will respect your decision, but if these aliens continue to strike against the Empire, know that I will not fail to act.
I don't think the flame will be bothering the Empire again.
I hope we can rely on your judgment, then. Make your report to Agent Maddle. I will let you explain how things came to end this way.
I just received word from Admiral Jafarnd. He says that the Flame surrendered and went into voluntary exile.
Admiral Jeffen thinks I made a mistake.
I wasn't there. I won't question you. There are certainly reasons one might have to hate the Empire. Perhaps we all deserve a second chance. If you would take on another task for us, I have a message from General Colvin of the Imperial Reclamation Service. He believes you might be key to recovering the secret the Empire has sought for decades. Thank you for all you've done.
So, what? Everything taken care of? No more problems? Huh? Good. Good. My people are looking for signs the Eidolon is on the move. So far, it's quiet. I think he's watching.
Time to do something about that.
You took the words right out of my mouth, friend. Ha! See, if I get rid of the Eidolon, the cartel makes me a full-fledged boss with my own clan. And all we gotta do is take out one little assassin and his pet corporation. What a fragging deal, huh?
Mako said the hunter will take me away from here. I help find the Eidolon, I get off Nar Shaddaa. Mako said so.
If that's the deal Mako made, I'll honor it.
Thanks. This means a lot to me. I'll owe you one.
Now that's settled. Let's get back to the job of driving Eidolon security out of business. One of Eidolon Security's slogans is, your secrets are our secrets. So what if you were to make all those confidential records public?
It has potential,
potential. What, you friggin' kidding me? Just picture every contract, every shady deal, all the security specs of every single one of the Eidolon's clients at anyone's disposal. Hey, Anuli, what do I pay you for, huh? How do we put Eidolon Security's records on the holonet?
That's real hard. Eidolon's holonet transceivers are in the network access sector. Heavily guarded. You gotta slice into those to get to their records. But gotta get past these encryption programs first. You need Z's codes from him. Also a top-notch slicer to access Eidolon's network.
Z's a Bith engineer. Best holonet security expert money can buy. He won't just give you those codes.
I can be very persuasive.
I've seen that firsthand, friend. I'd give you whatever you wanted.
Z's currently consulting for a Republic company called Nebula Communications.
I'd suggest you blast your way into Nebula's corporate office in the industrial sector, grab some security slug, force him to tell you where Z's at.
All right.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.